Hello everyone, I am from Davao City, Philippines. We are again on partial lockdown. I have plenty of time, so I am using this idle time to good use. I would like to share to you how I get rid of my painful knee. I met an accident years ago, which caused a lot of pain in my knee. I tried several cures and medicines. I went to several doctors. And the steps I am sharing you today are effective in getting rid of my pain in my knee. So I am sharing this. So number one that I have take is this. This is Yosana multivitamins plus herbs. This is the very good multivitamins plus herbs. No? Yosana is one of the best brands in the market today and even in USA. So this is expensive, about 17 pesos per tablet. Recommended dosage is 4 tablets a day. Expensive. Lots of money. I am using only one tablet a day. So, it is already enough. So, one tablet a day only. This is the contents of this in the back. I'd like to share to you this one. You can difficult to read. That one, yeah. Things you can read the content of that. The other one. So if you want to read all of this, the ingredients of this multivitamin plus herb, you can search this on Google and you can read all of the ingredients of that. So, number two is Yosana minerals plus ascorbic acid. Ascorbic acid very good for flow also. So this is 4 tablets a day also recommendation. 4 tablets a day, I am only using 1 tablet a day, so 17 pesos. So for Yosana alone, I am daily is 34 pesos. But you know, here's the good effect. You will not have a flu. If you will have a flu or headaches or stuffy nose, you will only feel it for a few hours, and after that you are healed. I have problem this, so please try to take this one. So it's the other side. The other side of this. Okay. Okay. Number three is turmeric with piperine. This is available at the market today via Shopee or Lazada. It's only about 250 or 300 plus delivery fee, sometimes 100 or 90. I am taking these 2 tablets a day in the morning and afternoon after meal. So turmeric with piperine, very good as anti-cancer agents, very good also for the knee or pain in the knee. Number three is this is Oldenlandia diffusa Roxby. This scientific name, and in English, just search this one in Google, is snake needle grass. Snake needle grass. This is not expensive, about 200 to 210 only. I am using this twice daily, morning and afternoon, after meals. So this is good for anti-cancer. This is good as anti-cancer and also treat pain. So this is the tip you should remember. When you take herbs or multivitamins and minerals, please drink water between meals. This is very important. Drink water about 2 bottles between meals, or about 12 or 10 glasses of water every day. This is very important. Number 5, I am using is calcium signature. Kirkland Calcium Signature with vitamin D3. There is another variants for that, calcium with several ingredients, but I am not using that one because I am already using minerals plus ascorbic acid plus multivitamins plus herbs. So I am only using Kirkland Signature Calcium with D3. Enough already. Calcium daily average requirement is 1,200 milligrams. So I am using, I'm taking calcium twice daily, morning and in the evening. So number 6, avoid eating fatty foods, salty foods, and sweets. So those foods are not recommended for us, for senior citizens with some or many health issues. And number 7 is exercise daily. I am exercising by walking about 1 hour or more than 1 hour 3 times a week. So now I am recommending this because I have used this on myself and these are effective. It gets rid of my painful knee. I have no knee pain issues. So please try this one if you have a painful knee. And if this is, if these tips are effective to you, then share it to your husband or relatives or brother and sister or your family and friends. So I hope I am helpful, but above all, please pray to God. So good luck, guys. So this one, this plant is also a therapy. I have many plants. I like this one. This is very beautiful.